So how did you get started being a comedian?
Oh, well, I started in high school.
Really?
When I was 18.
Susie, titties.
So hard,
and, I was right out of high school.
Oh,
I found out you could do open mic nights in Boston, so I started getting interested. Sorry.
Oh, you
said
this,
yeah,
this one right here?
You had that Asian chick right in front of you.
You're a loser!
Eat it! Nobody can even talk.
No.
It's ridiculous.
I mean, I really am interested that you started so young.
You are?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I was in high school.
Hey! Guys! Could you keep it down, please? Thank you.
Yeah, I hope so. Anyway, there was these clubs in Boston that you could go on, and they were just like open mic nights. You could just anytime you wanted to.
How's it going?
Fine.
I'm sorry, were we bothering you guys back there?
Yeah, actually you were. That's why I asked you to be quiet, and you did, so thank you.
Oh, that's all right. I'm Sean.
Sean, got it. Thanks.
Got it? Thanks? That's your name?
No, it's Louie.
Oh, okay. Louie. Hi, I'm Sean. What's your name? What, am I bothering you?
Hey, man, come on.
Hey, what's up, Louie?
Why don't you go back with your friends, okay?
Yeah, see, I don't really feel like it, Louie. Hey, Louie, can I ask you a question? When was the last time you got your ass kicked?
What?
You heard me. When was the last time you got your ass kicked? Just curious. What? You scared? Are you scared right now?
No.
No?
No, I'm not scared of you.
Why?
Because I'm a grown man. I'm not afraid of some young kid, some high school bully.
Oh, you're not afraid of high school?
No.
So what if I just decided to kick your ass right now? What would you do then? Huh? Do you want that? I'm serious. I can hurt you really bad, right now. You see this? Huh? You see that? Huh? It's just 2 days ago. Destroyed this guy's face, must have hit him like 40 times. Teeth were all over the place. I just left him there bleeding. Probably sent him to the hospital, I don't know. Are you ready for that? Because I'm kind of feeling like doing that to you right now. I'm gonna be honest. I'm kind of leaning that way. I don't know. Maybe if you ask me nicely or something, I won't do it, but then again, I don't know how I'll feel, you know? I don't know how I'll feel. Maybe you'll ask me nicely, and I'll still beat the shit out of you. Maybe I won't. So what do you say, Louie? Huh?
Please don't. What do you want me to...
Don't what?
Don't kick my ass, okay?
I don't like how you said that.
Why? What?
Ask nice. Ask better. It was fake. Ask again. Now.
Okay. Please don't kick my ass, okay? You're very strong and young. I get it. You could kick my ass. I'm sure you could. So I'm really asking you nicely to please not kick my ass, okay?
That was hard to watch. All right, Louie. Come on, guys, let's go. Let's leave Louie to his date. Let him have his next
weekend. Okay, Louie. Okay.
Louie! All right, Louie!
Look at him,
Louie! Good job.
That guy was a nightmare, huh?